logo, and you have on the sleeves these two stripes in order to match the design. You also have three stripes down the side. Moving on to the red. This was my personal favourite out of the two that I ordered, just because I like the colour scheme. As you can sort of see, it has a red base layer with maybe like a black and an orange stripe on each of the sides, you know, the three stripes, one, two, three, the zip. It has two pockets, the other one has two pockets, I don't think I mentioned that, but I'm pretty sure you could see. Material that's going to keep you quite warm when you're training, or when you're at the gym, or when you're out and about. Me being on a sports course, I'm going to be wearing this throughout the winter. Beautiful. So I'll see you guys when the next package arrives.
So the last thing that we have is a little box, or a little parcel, sorry, from SidemenClothing.com. Now, if you're a Sidemen fan, you're going to go absolutely balmy when you see that I've got... Okay, that doesn't open. This has all my details on it, so I'm not going to show it, but we get a Sidemen thank you for your order, and I get an Ethan sticker, which makes me really want to buy some more stuff from the Sidemen clothing store to collect them all, if that's how it works. I'll just sort of stick them onto these.
Yeah, but what if you just end up with the same one four times?
Then I end up with the same one four times. But yeah, I'll put them to one side.
Stick one in there.
Now I've got these burgundy joggers. They're really nice, aren't they? I'm not sticking them to my wall.
Not your joggers. A sticker.
Yeah, I know. I'm not sticking my stickers to the wall. They'll come off again. Oh, these feel really cool. They're so thick. That is amazing. That's a look at gel. But funnily enough, they match my bed covers. So they really, really blend in. They've got really nice pockets and then SDMN on the side. Oh, there you go. A bit threaded. Just a little bit of fabric. So I'm going to show you with me with them on again. Now.